remember you. Whatever you are going through is just for now. Believe you me, God will remember you. This God remember Hannah. Not because Elkanah was not doing his job, but because God said time was not there. And the Bible said, and God remember Hannah. And he said, Elkanah knew the wife, and she got results. Elkanah was doing his job before, but this time around, God remember Elkanah. Because Peninnah was mocking Hannah. My dear, if God could remember Elkanah for Edna to be pregnant, my dear, this God remember you. The Bible say, and when they came back from Shiloh, Elkanah knew the wife. And the Bible say, God remember Hannah. She must have gone through pains. I know you are broke for now, but God will remember you. You need that job, God remember you.
Not only you pray and tell me prayers.
You want to my prayers.
You do the impossible.
You do the impossible.
There is no one like you.
No one like you.
Not only you pray and tell me prayers.
You pray and tell me prayers.
You do the impossible.
You do the impossible.
There is no one like you.
No one like you.
My dear, forget the bad market. The market can be bad by now, but when God remember you, you become a good market. How market? How market? Now when God not there inside. My dear, I'm telling you, God go enter inside your market. Imagine Peter, the guy tall all day, nothing, nothing, nothing to show. When the guy want close market, now God show. He said, my dear, don't wash your net yet. Cast it by this side. God got involved in your marketing stand. Peter caught fish of 6 months. My dear, that same God will remember you. He remember Peter. Thank you, God, for remembering me.
Yes, sir.
All those under the sound of my voice, God remember you. Say amen again. God will remember you. Thank you. My name is Olia, featuring Winnie. I give it.
Oh Lord, please remember.